Here is Viper Performance's fuel and oil grade stainless steel braided hose with nitrile rubber inside and black nylon outer surface finish. Viper Performance offers a very tight bend radius on this hose with a single stainless steel braid buried into the wall of the hose. The black nylon outer surface gives the hose a beautiful appearance and is ideal for those looking for a discreet setup or for those with historic and classic cars. Inside the hose is a thick layer of fuel and oil resistant nitrile rubber. The hose is available in a number of popular sizes for fuel lines and oil lines and work perfectly with our specialist hose fittings. See the separate videos for this product. Various hose diameters are available to suit fittings in AN-4, 6, 8, 10 and AN-12 sizes. This sort of hose is ideal for use in the engine bay, but should not be used inside the car. Ideal to connect oil coolers, fuel lines, carburetor, water lines and vacuum lines. Our stainless steel and nylon braided fuel hoses will handle various temperatures from a minimum minus 40 degrees C and peaking at temperatures of plus 135 degrees C. We recommend push-on style fittings for this hose, which are also available from Viper Performance in a number of colours, shapes and sizes. Viper Performance also offers this traditional nitrile hose with a double braided stainless steel outer finish. You can order Viper braided hose by the single meter or in bulk for trade clients.